What is Headroom and why is it important? Hi, Taylor here, Financial Potion, where video is your financial potion. And to never miss out on a video, please make sure you subscribe to our channel and then click on that bell so you're notified every Friday at 5 p.m. Arizona time that a new video has been posted. For a one-to-one training or just to support our content, please click above and connect with us on our Patreon page. Headroom has to do with framing. And when you're framing your video, you want to make sure there's that little bit of space for you to be able to comfortably move your head and talk, but that it's not too much headroom because that's just wasted real estate. Too many times, especially on Zoom videos, I'm seeing where people are talking kind of like this and you see a ton of their headroom and it's just wasted space and it doesn't look good. And so what you want to do is make sure that you're framing your cameras and framing even your web cameras in a way where there's just that little bit of headroom to be able to comfortably move around, but not too much headroom. You also don't want to have not enough headroom where it just feels very claustrophobic. So you just want to have that little bit of space at the very top. And that is enough headroom. If you have any questions about this, please leave them in the comments below.